Took a walk down the alley today. I'm getting used to the smells and the sound. Don't look out of my window no more. What's the point? Everything's burned. Sometimes I wanna move to the other side of town, but no place to park in my neighborhood, so there's $100 tickets all over. All the cops keep writing them up, and we keep throwing them down. Sometimes I wanna move to the other side of town. There's a street over there where the landlord's a fair and a parking space can always be found, but instead I'll move my furniture around. Whenever I feel I'm on my way down, everybody moved out of my building last week. They threw the stuff they didn't want. Took a look, I couldn't believe the wonderful things I found. More furniture.
It goes on forever.
You want to see how long it goes for?
No, it doesn't, actually.